and now I'm playing Nobunaga's Ambition, Taishi, on the PS4. I have no fucking clue how to play this game. I played like 5 minutes beforehand. I didn't know what the fuck to do, so I thought, fuck it, I'll make a video of me bumbling around on this. Cicada. Oh, go with the cicadas.
Forced his brother-in-law, Yorishige Suwa, then lord of the territory, to commit suicide. Then, by taking Yorishige's daughter to wife, he attempted to solidify Takeda control over Suwa. Later years, we called this young lady Suwa Hime, Princess of Suwa. Harunobu sends Kansuke Yamamoto to escort the princess to Kofu.
My lady. Raise your head.
Oh, skip this.
You are Lord Harunobu. You ran off your own father, and then deceived and killed my father.
I am the head of the Takeda clan. For my clan, I will do what I must. Whatever I must.
So, you're meeting with me here now. This, too, is for the Takeda clan?
Of course. We need you here in Kofu for the sake of both Takeda and for Suwa.
If that is the case, then I fear I must refuse your offer.
And why is that? Won't you honor us with your reasons?
My lords, I merely follow my heart.
Skip!
Your offer has nothing of either my heart. Or a pure heart. As such, I cannot accept it.
Hard, is it? I drove out my father and killed my brother-in-law. The path I must take from now is a path of carnage. I cannot live as my heart desires. It will never happen. It can never happen. But this I will do. I give my heart to you. At the very least, perhaps it can find beauty alongside yours.
Suahime married Harunobu and gave birth to Shiro Takeda, fourth son of Harunobu. Shiro inherits leadership of the Suwa family, and as planned by Kansuke, Takeda control of Suwa was strengthened.
Start to think that some parts of this is a visual novel.
Beautiful hearts. The unhappy fate of Shiro, who later called himself Katsuyori, and the tragic end of the Takeda clan, was something as yet unknown to any.
Well, it expands there. Ah, I don't care enough. I'm gonna end it here. I have no fucking clue what I'm doing. And this looks entirely like just entirely a world management game where you just click and watch numbers rise and fall. I'm not interested in that. I don't know why I rented this game. So yeah, that was just some gameplay of Nobunaga's Ambition Taishi. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.